Ta branża jest bardzo ciekawa, jest bardzo wiele miejsc jeszcze do obsadzenia, brakuje ludzi, ale ludzi, którzy są pasjonatami i ciekawi ich to, czy jest przyszłość? Jak najbardziej. Jest tyle miejsc jeszcze niezbadanych, że dla każdego się znajdzie jakieś miejsce.
Praktyka. Czyli jakieś tam certyfikaty, no okej, fajnie, ale żeby sobie pohakowali, poznajdowali dziury, oczywiście w kontrolowanych środowiskach, czyli legalnie, może na staż się ktoś komuś się uda załapać. Także zacznijmy od praktyki, bo w większości przypadków pracodawcy patrzą na to.
Yeah, so cybersecurity is a community where new beginners always have a scope. It's not like we only want folks who have got like 10 years of experience in the industry. The idea is basically like bringing in anyone who has got a bright idea or a better way to solve an existing problem. Newcomers, they come in with a lot of like different ideas, a lot of different energy, and we always welcome them. We train them, teach them what we are doing, and then try and solve that problem in a better way, in an efficient way. And that's what we are always looking for, new people to come in and solve our problems.
I believe it's for everyone, as we are moving into a skill-based marketing, gig-based also marketplace globally. I believe everyone should learn different domains and learn from the experts and expand their skill set.
When you research for vulnerabilities in an AI product, a lot of the time you have a lot of directions to go to that do not require you to have necessarily the best technical knowledge. You can much more be focused on the research abilities and approaches themselves, just the metadata of how to conduct research. This can allow a lot of people to become vulnerability researchers in the field of AI without having an experience of a lot of years to accumulate a lot of technical knowledge.